Gracias. Start to see this olive tree out of the corner of my eye, that's when start hitting the flag here. I'm gonna pop in the third person, see how this looks. So I wasn't hitting the flag, I was just hitting trees. Jackets. This will be a landing. Thrust vectors all the way up. 160 going to 150. There's a Black Hawk up there. That's not good. These things are pretty deadly. Gears down. Embarrassing. Coming up on that tower, I even thought to myself, you know what, it's a little close. But I've learned the language of things often. Here, further away. Not how you build trust. Looks like somebody's already been through here with the Blackfish. next to Bill. I'm gonna knock down some trees. Trees are fine. Metal towers are not. Stand by for landing. I think good sir died, unfortunately. I wonder what got him. LOL Zen 34 was killed by Keenan. Pop out of auto hover here with my air brake on to apply my flaps. Saw just real quick, back in. As long as you hold the speed brake the entire time, your thrust vector should stay at 90. And I said I'm going to pop out of auto hover. It's not really an auto hover, so it's more like thrust vector. Settle down to about 9 meters. Looks like thrust vector set to 90, full power, start us backwards. Kick right pedal. Pull back and left on my joystick to keep from crashing into the ground. Vectors all the way forward, and we're gone. Is that radar return out there? No doubt that it's the ghost hawk from earlier. Air brakes on. Guys, we got a ghost hawk flying around out there. Make sure you get into any nearby houses as soon as possible. Stand by, this will be landing. South real quick. These guys did. Looks like they're all alive. Sortie success. That's how you build trust. I don't know why, but I always like to look over to confirm the location of my thrust vector. Oh, I got a diagram down at the bottom of my heads up this way. Alright, my aircraft is shaking quite a bit from some of the collisions I just had with the surrounding structure. So I'm going to bring in the repair pit, bleed off all my speed here. Our power's full in. We're settling, so level the wings, nose down. Phoenix nose down for recovery whenever you start to settle. It's counterintuitive. Everybody knows to level the wings, but most people want to pull up. It's customary when you see the ground rushing up towards you. However, when pulling up, you're actually reducing your lift vector. So if you're settling, it means that you're already... The wings stop producing lift under 150 kilometers, or at least they're not producing enough to do all the lifting. So, by lowering the nose, you are allowing your thrust, which is 90 degrees to the airframe, to do all the lifting. If you pull back, you're taking that thrust and directing it forward, which is slowing you down, which is twofold. One, it slowing you down reduces whatever lift your wings are able to generate. Two, the actual force of the thrust is not pushing down, thus pushing you up, it's pushing you forward. Backwards. So that's why you nose down. That's the physics behind it. You can ride up on this olive tree. Nose down. Did I hear Tower 4 for the Blackfish?
Yep.
Yep. You got it, man.
Thank you.
I'm getting no radar returns, so... Oh, wait, there's one. All right, thrust vector set to 90 gears down. This will be landing. Standby. Rockets, not a big deal. Keep the door closed. Keep the door closed. Man, I thought it was gonna blow up right there. I didn't realize there was a helicopter there. See, I never would have known that if this was on a third-person server. Hey, Zan, did you end up getting killed?
No, I'm alive.
Okay. A little slow on the landing, my bad.
Nice flight.
Thank you.
Better slow than dead.
Heard that. Yeah, the 44 can absorb a lot of bullets and still get people down safe. That's why I like it. Alright, obviously we took a lot of hull damage there. Everybody and their mother was shooting at us. So you know what comes next. Alright, here we are. We're bleeding off our speed. There's the power. See how I had to dip the nose there? Looks like we're gonna have to wait for old Melvin. Everybody's watching, Melvin. Yeah, that'll do. I guess Melvin's done. Line up with this dirt road. I feel myself starting to drift backward. I just push my thrust vector forward. Okay. Lifting. Kick left pedal this time. Gear's coming up. Thrust vector's coming forward. Track IR being all wonky. Hopefully it doesn't do that when I'm trying to land. Hop 4 owns the AO. Come this way. Looks like the black or the ghost hawk is trying to meet us. Down. Air brakes on. Thrust vector to 90. Power's in. I'm just gonna kind of see where this thing ends up. Where's my HUD? Oh, dang it. Best LZ, I guess. Holy shit. Where did that come from? I'm just kind of checking out the area. I don't do third person too much, so. I'm surprised that Ghost Hawk hasn't tried shooting me up. Last night there was one very persistent Ghost Hawk that just kept getting some, just chased me. And he did manage to blow me up one time. Very annoying. Once friendly air support got in the air, he went away and had to worry about other Ghost Hawks, not just me, so that was good. These guys better. Also, it would help if I put my tail in a more manageable position. As soon as they got out, there was cover available, and they weren't just in a field. killed like they just were. That's how people get murdered. Ramp's coming down. Gonna slide into position here. There's the bush I talked about earlier. I'm gonna go to my nose up attitude. Customer. 2, 3. Still quick glance backwards. I don't think anybody else is back there. Yep, we're going. Alright, ramp's closed. Ghost talk friend. There's the thrust vector. Air brakes on. Recon the AO. We got some friends. Looks like maybe center of town ish. Power's in. Stand by, guys. We're going to the trees.
Wow.
Go, go, go. Blackfish does look good when she's flying like a plane. What's this turd burglar doing? There's 150. It's nosing down on its own. I have no power in. Brakes on. Thrust vector's coming up. I know the spawn's down there somewhere. Even though I'm trying to descend, I pretty much got, well, I got most of my power in. Speed brakes on. Just point the nose down and fly it down. Keep your power on or you'll settle. You'll settle real quick. Alright, power full in now to start arresting my descent. Offset a little bit here so I can see what I'm doing coming on, coming down. Right, there's the medical truck. Rolling takeoff here.
Yeah, thanks for trying the reel.
Oh. Were you flying with me last time, Zen?
Yep.
When I dropped you off in the trees?
Yeah. I've been flying you with you like every pass except one.
Okay. Do people just run up on you and take you out, or does the ghost talk get you? What's going on?
No, I rush the tower forward, get three to four guys, and I get needed.
Gotcha, okay. Stand by, we'll land kind of center of town here.
I'm not giving up on taking tower four.
Just get into the houses as soon as possible.
There's one watching us when we jump out, so just run quick.
Oh no, I knocked one of you down. No! At least you look dead.
Can you not?
This is Empire 61 to Urk.
Get you.
I swear to God, if you
could
keep
we
it out
keep
by,
up these good comms?
Power's in.
You landed the heli on my head.
Jump!
Oh, that guy drove right under me. Oh, we're taking rockets or something. There's something down there in town.
I thought there was nothing down in the town. Why can't I hear myself twice?
There's definitely something down there in town.
Ruben.
Trees down.
Seriously, Ender, you're flying this plane very nice. Good job.
I appreciate it, man.
I'm really impressed. Like, every time when I fly this, I crash it instantly. Like, it just sucks to fly. No idea how you do it, but you do good.
So good.
Streaming right now if you want to see it from my perspective. There's 150.
Thanks.
Oh, there's enemies road camping us. Is that possible? I can see tracers getting shot out of the town.
Okay,
being shot out of the town.
What?
My angle.
Top left dial there.
I'll
my
try to get him.
Speed is slowing, decreasing. You can see with a counterclockwise rotation of the dial. Which is also an indication that I'm a nose up attitude. Thrust vector's at 90, anyway. Take up power set to 60.
Oh. Remy!
Starting to float there. Go to 53.
C- Guys, there's a people on tower 2.
What is that sound?
It's radio static.
That's a radio, over.
I love it.
Attitude, my role information from the little dude out there at the bottom. Role indicator. Basically push the
can I hear an enemy ghost? Or is that just a normal? No, it's a ghost. Well, I'm gonna gun him down with my quill when he gets close.
Can you close the ramp? There's somebody road camping us.
Should always keep the ramp closed, especially when I'm bringing it into land. That's how people get killed. Easy target sitting back there.
Yep.
You guys, we got a big concentration of friends up in Tower 2, so that's where we're gonna go.
Yeah, he's going down, but I'm pretty sure he will recover just as last time.
You know that I'm running straight to Tower 4 anyway, so.
Stress factor set to 90. Is there a ghost hawk shooting at us? Is that what I'm hearing?
No, there's people right behind us.
Hey, there's people back here in this field where the little bird is.
One laying in the grass, I didn't see him.
Just so you know, that enemy ghost hug is a real good shot. Mr. Chicky, what's shooting at you? Oh, there's another car?
60 for now, gear's coming down, go to 75. Power's full in, thrust vector to 90. Get right up on this house so I can spare my tail from the Mohawk if it should spawn. There. Rotate to 72. Ramp's coming down. There's 10 meters above the 9. 9 is the sweet spot. As you can see. Glance backwards, I don't think anybody else is coming. Full power. Rotate to 90. Kick the pedal. Gear up. Rotate the thrust vector forward. And we're away. Let's keep the ramp closed, that way you guys stay safe on the way in. Stand by for landing. Thrust vectors to 90, kicking full left pedal. No power until I get about 170. Alright, power's coming in. Nose is coming up to flare, letting off the power a little bit so I don't pop up. Of a drop for those guys. Fucking A. It's always like that with trees around. It's a little wonky. Where is Zen? Oh, there he is. Power's out. I'm just going to coast back in. Speed breakdown that entire time. Well, ever since the rocks, anyway. Just fly the bowl. Power's in. Slowly pulling more and more aft cyclic. Playing with power to keep myself from floating up. This will do nicely. Over here, hug the far side of the road right up against the tree line. Gears down, there's a tree. Okay, I'm gonna start the nose up attitude. There it is. 9 meters, 10 meters. Let's see how that tree looks under my nose. Start to drift too much. Instead of pulling back, I will rotate the nacelles forward just a tiny, well, just one notch. ...65 seems to be a nice power setting for a hover. Not climbing too quickly. Alright, looks like I got two more coming. Back there, we're going. Uh-oh. Below 25 meters, so the thrust vector automatically rotated to 72. Gears down. Power's coming in. I've already prepped this LZ. Get my cockpit over the road. It's time to go. notice how my speed was decreasing on that. I had the speed brake on, even though it's pointing nose down, I was losing speed. Please shoot your rockets at me. Swallow them up.
Thank you.
Make you waste them. Alright, I spotted him. He's right at the center of my heads-up display.
Oh, it looks like my gun's been taken. That's great, thank you.
Gears down, we got a little bit of damage, so that means that it'll take more power than I'm used to keep up.
Roger that.
Looks like we got some ghost talk. Ghost.
Yeah, I'll have a run around. Don't worry about it, thank you.
So I have the airframe lined up to get me diagonal in the repair pit. It's ideal. Ramp is closed.
Yeah, he hasn't got a gun, it's okay.
Well, must be top of the hour in game because heard the bells ringing in the background. It sure is. Trinity. I'll be out of your way in a second here, sir. Hopefully he's not about to run out of gas. Why'd I put my gear up? Okay, there is a hummingbird in my parking spot, so I'm gonna post up over here in the edge of the dirt road. Gear is confirmed down. Alright, we'll keep keep power in the 50s. Open up the ramp to make a more inviting, more appealing entry. Philly Hut. You see him marked on the map there? See that radar return down there? There's two of them right below me. Stand by, this will be a landing. Cheered. Gosh, we only got three friendlies in the AO. Got two of them right jaw. I can put it somewhere over there, I think. I get my nose past the fence, my tail should be clear. Hey Pudding, McChalk, you guys got someone other side of the construction compound? That's directly to your north. Sinking. Level the wings, nose down. Someone's trying to crash into me. Looks like he just killed himself. Apparently he lived. A nerd. Eat smoke, bitch. Express was killed. That's two people from different teams trying to ram me right now. Shit, man. Get over it. I fly blackfish. They hating because they ain't. Okay, Tower 2 seems safe. I'm gonna practice a tower insertion. There is somebody on top, but I'm not too worried about them. As long as they're not shooting directly into the cockpit, that's all that matters to me. I look at their watchmen, they're all suspicious, like, oh, what's he gonna do? So I gotta line up the aircraft with the other side of the gondola on top.
Thanks, man.
Basically, I watch my radar altimeter on the right side of my HUD. The sensor's right around the rear wheels, so as soon as it goes, it'll sense the top of the tower. Oh, somebody's sniping me. Which never happens, so... turns down there. Why does my HUD keep going out? So I'm right on the edge of the stall, FYI. I'm actually having to nose up. If you look down at my attitude indicator to fly without losing altitude, I have 7 degrees nose up. Rotate 30 degrees, takes care of that. We're gonna come to 90, speed brake on. Point the nose down, full power. Why is it not recovering? So, that sucked. I had hull damage, and I was not producing enough lift to recover from that as quick as I'm used to, even though I had full thrust. power set. Cockpit with me. All right, it's on the right side. Land. Level 14, perfect. Alright, we're gonna land you on top of Tower 1. Don't get out until I say go. Stand by.
Okay.
Gears down for good measure. Slowing down.
Yep, thanks, Ruben.
Thanks, dude! Nice!
Unlucky.
Not a problem, dude. Saw the Mohawk flying off, so we got some time before it respawns, so I'll just put it down right about where she spawns in. I like how this looks. Oh, okay. For a second, I thought he was gonna try and like do something weird. I've been waiting here for quite a length of time. I think I might just take old Ruben since none of these other guys are coming.
Hello.
Let's go, man. Too much power. Keep it at a high my 200s for speed. Man, it's a party up there. Kicking full left pedal. Those shots are coming from the blue houses, guys. The blue and yellow houses. Alright. Oh, the ghost hog just killed me. Shit. I didn't know they could do that. Bad news bears right there, because now he knows it too. That disappoints me. Also, third person in general disappoints me. I mean, did I just buy a little bird and not even think about what I was doing? Apparently I did. I challenge everybody to play first person more often. I prefer the first person servers, but they seem to all be dead. Except Pirates, or RHS, which is cool and all, but Pirates, for one, doesn't do the V44. And RHS, obviously, is a little bit more old school. They don't have VTOLs. $100 says pair drop. Landing. He's slowing down pretty good. Full power. I have fucked up. Oh, level nose. Level wings, nose down. I just lost $100. Gondola of Doom. The Blackfish is going for it. Looked like he might have been shooting the tower, actually. I thought he was gunning for me. Maybe he was, and he was a terrible shot. Let's try it over here. Whatever tower this be. power. Man, there are so many black ghost hawks. Somebody's going up the tower. Somebody's grenading me. Careful now because I have severe hull damage. Last time I entered a descent that was too great for me to recover from, so I'm gonna be ultra vigilant this time. Come in level latitude, not level latitude, but level altitude. Keep my power on the entire time. Get a feel for it. There we are, 150, playing with power now. She's maintaining. Gears down. Allowing her to sink to the repair pit. Somebody has texted me. Alright, there's thrust vector forward. I'm getting no radar returns inside of town, although I'm seeing it on my radar. There. Oh yeah, we're going Tower 1. Stand by, guys. We're going to our friends in Tower 1. Sorry, Tower 3. We're now dead. Great. Sorry, but we're going down here anyway. Sometimes you win some. Sometimes you lose some. Like he's trying to block the Mohawk spawn or something.
Hello, hello. You got your bike, man?
Like one more. Ah. Stealing those looks gets me all jacked up all the time. Right. Guess we'll call it good. Speed brakes on. Going for the concentration of friendlies. Using out of attitude or out of trim flying to slow down. Bar you see going across my heads-up display is a runway that's being depicted through terrain. These guys all jumped a little too far, I think. Lost their nerve. I tend to do that. Hello. Alright, bringing it in for another dry run landing. I was not happy with that one at all. In fact, a lot of the landings this session have been subpar. So, we're going to bring it in for a practice run. Bleed off all that energy again. Do a bunch of maneuvering. Alright, there's 150. I think you should start slowing down now. Down. That was close. You see what I'm trying to do here? Let's get that tail as close as I can to 20 there, radar. Oh, there it is, 11. You see that? It tells me that my wheels are right over. That doesn't mean, though, that it's safe to get out. People get out while on the edge of the ramp. So the edge of the ramp is where people actually, like, pop off. The rockets all they want. Full power in because I got damage. Now I'm still maintaining my altitude. I'm starting to let out on the power.
Help! 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 Help!
That's gonna be.
Shut up!
Help! Help! Help!
Game time is only off my real life time by 8 minutes. It's helpful. Tower 3 landing. Alright, we're gonna have to be careful. There is a ghost hawk hovering overhead. End or die. Oh, sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I killed you. Alright, gentlemen. Gentle ladies, whoever may be watching or may watch this in the future, I'm going to call it on that one. Y'all take care. Talk soon. fucker. I didn't have my landing gear down. I just killed a lot of people. That sucks. End or die. Oh, sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I killed you. Alright, gentlemen. Gentle ladies, whoever may be watching or may watch this in the future, I'm going to call it on that one. Y'all take care.